Hey everyone, I'm Raz the Rad Play, and this is how to find the Ice Blade here in Terraria console. That's Xbox and PlayStation version 1.4.0.5. Don't worry, Switch players, January 4th, 2022. 1.4 gets released, we'll have all your seed videos. So make sure you subscribe. Speaking of which, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Why? Because number one, we want those 100,000 subscribers so we can get our play button. Number two, well, if you're a Switch player and you're just itching to have that 1.4 release January 4th, make sure you subscribe now and hit that bell notification so you'll know when all those videos come out, because oh, they're coming. Don't worry, they're coming. Also, importantly, Discord. We've got a server. The link's down below. You make sure you go over there, you join the Discord server, and you meet all the players. We got over 500 members of our Discord. It's very active. We've got sections for my videos, we've got sections for my live streams, we've got players from PlayStation, Xbox, PC, mobile, pretty soon Switch. I got a feeling there's going to be a lot of those too. You can learn how to play from those people, you can get help if you need to, you can trade if you need to, anything. Wonderful people over there, they've been trained to help, I promise. Also, you'll find out soon, Chunk, don't worry. Anyway, moving on, what were we doing today? Oh yeah, the exploit. I tend to ramble. We're going to go single player, play, and we're gonna show you how to set up this world. Now it is world 2 again. Yes, one more time. But before we go in there, we're gonna show you how to set up the world, just in case you've never seen a seed video before and you've never set up a world. We're gonna show you now. Hit new. So here's the deal. Some things are very specific, right? Like the size of the world. It has to be small. Can't be medium, can't be large. These two are different worlds. Don't load those. If you do and you don't find it, it's your own fault, it's not mine. It has to be a small world after all. The difficulty does not matter. Journey, classic, expert, or master, does not matter. I picked Journey because I needed the wings. Evil has to be corruption. Not crimson, not random. It must be corruption or a different world. The name of the world, the Plaza of Grasshoppers, does not matter. You can call it purple, as I always say. You don't need to have the name right. It's fine. All right? But the seed number, yeah, it kind of matters. Because if you don't have the right seed, then you don't have the right seed. Right? Right. All right. So we're going to click on here. We're going to do this. And for one last time, it is 16345. 04045 16345 04045. Pause the video and write it down, or I will have the number of the seed below the links in the description below. Got it? Good. Let's go to world 2, and finally we're going left. Now we do have to go past the corruption, but it's fine. Just throw on some endgame wings, you'll be fine. That's usually how you get the ice plate, right? Yo-wee! Because that's how everybody starts. They get a pair of wings from their friend. I don't know. Anyway, go through the tree here. I actually checked this tree. I was like, I wonder what's in there. And I looked in. 62 glow sticks. That's a lot of glow sticks for just glow sticks. I've never seen like 62 torches before. It's an oddly specific number, and I wonder why. Anyway, we're going to head past here. If you move quickly, they won't get you. Just kind of jump, build if you have to. Go, go, go. You probably can't fly, but it'll be fine. Just fine. Just run really fast. Really, really. Go right first and get that stuff. Then go left. There you go. We don't fall. And also don't go up that high if you don't have something that's not like wings, because then you'll go splat. True story. It's a thing. Heading on over here. Now, there's a chest past this. I want to go check out real quick. Not down there. Don't go down there. If you go down there, it's your own fault. All right? You won't go anywhere, but stop. It's over. One second. Hold on. Just entertain me here. All right? Sometimes not just the seed. All right? Sometimes I want to look at stuff. It is... Ooh, another one of sparking. We already did one of those videos a couple weeks ago. But there you go. There's another one. If you need it, if you didn't get it, yep, there you go, there, go, yes, thanks. I've done a lot of videos today. I'm kind of starting to lose it a little bit, but it's entertaining at least. All right, so we're gonna head on down here, and we're head on over this way, down over here. It's weaving and weaving and weaving. Also, if you need to, there you go. I jumped in there. That's the spot. I don't have the exact coordinates for you. I could, but we're not going back up there. Go over here, again, don't go down there, and don't step on anything there, because he'll get you, and drop. And be careful too. Again, if you drop too fast, you will, if you don't have wings, you know, splat. Head down over here, head down there, head down here, down in here, and at 1787 West by 262 Underground, if you open up the chest, it is kind of a cheap chest, actually. An archery potion with a savage ice blade. I mean, savage ice blade is really nice, but what about the other stuff, like the torches and things, and the 62 glow sticks? That would be nice, don't you think? Anyway, the ice blade, yes, it is savage. 19 melee damage, that's pretty solid. So we're gonna do this, and I'm gonna show you that. Nice, got a little beam that comes out of ice, hits people, nice. Shoots an icy bolt, very fast speed, average knockback, 6% critical strike chance, try and say that 10 times fast, and it's savage too, so you get all the extra bonuses. Anyway, there you go, there's your ice blade. As I've said before, if I've helped you, and I'm sure I have, subscribe to the channel. All right? Beyond that, I'll see you in the Discord. Ciao.